there is a perception from a question we got, actually the second most voted question, is the perception that the government is too focused on the young, the future, the policies are too skewed towards them. But they're saying the population is aging and should we not divert more resources to care for the old. Incidentally, we also received a video via our video booth from an Oh Boon Ling who has the same kind of question. We will view the video before you answer the question.
Okay, let's have a look.
My question is whether the government can consider an incentive to employees to engage staff from who are from 65 to 70 years old and who are healthy and want to continue working so that they can contribute to the national income.
I think that is a very pertinent question. Do you look after the young or do you look after the old? We have to do both, but we have to maintain a balance. We have to look after the old because we owe them something special. This generation, the pioneer generation, built Singapore. Without them, we wouldn't be here today. We owe them because they brought us up. We owe them because in their old age, I think they still have a contribution to make. Taking care of grandchildren, passing on their wisdom, being part of active members of our society. And that's why we have been working on the Pioneer Generation Package. That's why we've been building up healthcare, a lot of which for old people. That's why we have been encouraging employers to hire older workers, including people up to 65 or beyond 65, because really that's one of the best ways to help older people, to let them stay active, to work, to stay in circulation and contributing members of society, not just sitting back and drawing pension or in retirement. So we do have to look after the old people and it's a matter of our moral duty. But at the same time, we should look after the young ones and not just look after the young ones, but invest in young people and prepare them for tomorrow. Because our deepest responsibility in Singapore is to the future of Singapore. And if you want to make Singapore succeed in the future, our young people have to prepare for that. Which means education, which means training, which means developing in them the values, the attitudes, which will help them to succeed as a society, help them to stay together as a society, and build a nation with them.